While Muhammad was advising his people to take interest in science, ethics, and improving their social life, they were assaulting and opposing him. He intended to immigrate to another country, which was Medina. But they continued in their assaulting, even in the new country, especially when he succeeded in improving the economy and creating a social stability in Medina. After 2 years on his immigration, they attacked him in Medina, killed his uncle and 69 of his friends, injured him and a lot of his followers, and then maimed his uncle's body. When Muhammad was looking sadly at his friends' bodies on the ground, some of the followers came to him and requested, "Call upon your Lord to destroy them." He refused and said, "God didn't send me to curse the people, but to be merciful with everyone." Then he called upon his Lord, "My God, guide my people to see the fact of faith, because they don't know the fact." This is one example of the many of Muhammad's mercy and humanity with all people. Therefore, we must ask, how do some killers and fanatics claim belonging to him?